yeah. That's that testimony music, you know what I'm saying? Fresh off the press, nigga. Keeping it raw and uncut for the streets, homie. Dig this. When people look at me, they act so surprised. They thought I would be dead, but I'm still alive. They always used to say I used to get too high, but they never seen the pain that was behind my eyes. If you never had a father figure in the household, to a child's mentality, the world's cold. Through his eyes, all he's seen is the suffering, and how another nigga pick up a pistol and kill his brethren.
People understand where I come from, but you don't know where I come from. Understand where I'm coming from.
Anybody kill me, got 12-year-old niggas straight cap killing.
With no structure, no guidance.
And not believing in itself, he results to violence.
Said tripping, cigarette dipping. No matter if you bloodin', no matter if you crippin'.
Stop being fun when homies get killed around you that you grew up with their brains on the pavement. Things change as time go on. It's a blessing that I really get to live this long. You know why? Cause you reap what you sow.
What you sow.
If it hadn't been for God, I'd be dead a long time ago, nigga. If it hadn't been for God, I'd be dead a long time ago.
My mama said I'm hanging with the wrong folks.
Too much drinking.
Smoke.
I was just a young hustler.
Watching out for the phone.
Fucking with cutthroats.
Everything is going down in the ghetto.
Beat.